there, this is Eliza, and today we're going to show you how easily you can customize and use the buttons in your Learn World School. Let's start! First off, go over to your site builder and then navigate to Theme Explorer. Click on the Buttons and Inputs tab. From here, you will see various customization fields for large, normal, and small buttons, as well as large, normal, and small inputs. For each element, you can adjust more options and more properties, such as font family, size, weight, letter spacing, text transform, border radius, padding. After you finish your changes, click on Save to save all your changes. You can also add them as a widget and customize a button to any section of your pages on your online school website. To do so, go to your site builder and click on Edit School Site. Then choose the page you want to edit from the Pages Manager. Once you find the page, click on the plus icon to add a widget. The button section is located right here, and you can select a button of your choice. Then, click on the button itself to reveal more setting options to the right. Under the Buttons area, you can change the button's color. Just choose the one you like. You can even change the button's type. You can change its size as well. Under the Text Content, you can further format the text of your button, and you can also use these tools to do so. Under Width, choose if you want to enable the full width option. And if you move down more, you will see that you can also enable a box shadow for your button. In the Actions tab, you can see more options. One of those is the hover option, where you can change the button's color when the mouse hovers over the button. If you explore all tabs, you will see that there are also a couple more options for your settings. And there you go! You've just seen in action how flexible and easy to use are all the buttons in the LearnWorlds platform. Our support team is always available for you at support@learnworlds.com.